The state is sweltering through its hottest day this summer, with the temperature rising higher than expected, an almost 40-degree maximum, sending many in search of a way to cool down. Reporter Joe Hill joins us live from Glenelg, and I think he's got his legs out, Joe.
Beck, the temperature today reached 38.9 degrees, but if you're outside at all, given the conditions, it would have felt like it was pushing well into the 40s. It's a bit of a surprise, given that today we're really only expecting a temperature of about 36 degrees. Of course, when we get this warmer weather, there is the warning from the ambulance service: stay cool, stay indoors if you can, use your air conditioning, even if it's a bit more expensive to do so now, and of course, keep the fluids up. Now, just to confuse things a little bit, parts of Adelaide today also saw rain and some very strong gusts of wind. The highest recorded was 78 kilometres, and some of these wind gusts were powerful enough to bring down trees. So a very surprising day of weather. Certainly, the gentlemen at the Weather Bureau weren't expecting it.
We had obviously a pretty sunny start to the day today, and combined with some northerly winds, that's just pushed the temperature up to that 39 degree mark. It started to cloud over now, so the temperature settled back.
Now, of course, on a day like today, the beach is a very solid bet. The folks that came down here today didn't mind the extra heat one bit.
Swim, it's beautiful in the water, nice and cool.
Our company's got inclement weather, so we usually nick off early and try and catch what we're able to.
I do love it. I don't have a problem with the hottest.
No, it's good, mate. It's a day off today. Come down the beach.
I love it, mate, because back home in London, it's snowing at the minute.